This is my kind of place.
And it's your kind of place, too. Weta Kids. Funding for Arthur is provided by...
Alphabets, 26 little letters that make the words that let you share your feelings around the corner or around the world, bringing us all a little bit closer together. Post Alphabet Cereal is proud to bring you Arthur on PBS.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from Libby's Juicy Juice. Juicy Juice. 100% juice for 100% kids.
And by the Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Check out Arthur online at www.pbs.org. Remember, you can find Arthur books and lots of other books too at your local library.
And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If we could learn to work and play and get along with each other.
You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm of the street. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If we could learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
Alphabets, 26 little letters that make the words that let you share your feelings around the corner or around the world, bringing us all a little bit closer together. Post Alphabet Cereal is proud to bring you Arthur on PBS.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from Libby's Juicy Juice. Juicy Juice, 100% juice for 100% kids.
And by the Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Doink! PBS Kids!
He's big, fun, and friendly, all in one great red package. Stay tuned for Clifford the Big Red Dog.
Coming up next on Weta Kids.
Sorry, Ronnie, I forgot to say please. I promise it won't happen again.
You're watching Weta Kids on WETA Washington.
Clifford is funded in part by a Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Kids are always learning, always growing. That's why Kix Cereal supports PBS and Clifford for helping kids to feed their curious appetites.
and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.